Strong capabilities in designing and building machine tools are particularly critical. Industry must also develop close partnership with the universities and research institutions to take this aspiration forward. A sustainable development model is not only an imperative today, but is also opening new opportunities for the industrial sector. Indian industry should focus on reducing carbon footprint and devising green technologies. Solar energy and other renewable energy markets are expected to grow strongly. Opportunities in green products such as green buildings, biofuels, green technologies such as nanotechnologies and artificial intelligence should be explored. In our country, a large population lives in villages, and there is need for specific technology innovation for rural areas. One innovation that made a difference about 3 decades back was replacement of wooden wheel by rubber tires in a bullock cart. It happened almost overnight from south to north and east to west, and no one knows who championed it. It was technology simple to implement and helped increasing cart capacity manifold. Our country needs hundreds of such innovations that are simple, sustainable in a rural context. Rather than agricultural tools designed in the West, we need tools that are simple, repairable by local technicians and usable without electricity. If you ask a common man today, what is the role of engineers in your life? He may say a bicycle, or a mobile phone, or an electronic gadget. You ask him further, what role Indian engineers have in your life? He may get confused and search for an answer. This is because the achievements of Indian engineers have not adequately percolated down to the grassroots, and the potential to impact the common man's life is yet to be fully exploited. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you a very fruitful discussions and look forward to the transformation into practical reality of the ideas being germinated here. Arise to the challenge of the day and dedicate yourself to the building of a strong India. I have high hopes from Indian community of engineers, and I call upon you to lead the way in shaping our country's future. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.